Hi, Adam here with Inspired LED. Today we are going to take a closer look at our Right Angle Tiger Paw Connector. Our solderless Tiger Paw connectors are the perfect solution for infield LED system designs and customization. The innovative right angle design makes it easier than ever to line your LEDs around corners without the need of folding the flex strip or suffering a voltage drop. We offer three different types. We have our plug-in option that offers a connector at the corner for easy plug-and-play action. We have an option with a screw terminal connector placed in the corner that offers more customization when it comes to terminating a power supply. And lastly, we have our right angle Tiger Paw with no connector in the corner. This will be the one I focus on for today's demonstration. What really separates this one from the other two is where it draws its power from. Whereas the others draw its power from the corner, this one draws its power from the end of the LED strip itself. This makes this particular right angle Tiger Paw ideal for lighting ceiling coves, soffits, or any project that requires lighting tight angles. To terminate any of these is very simple. You will start by cutting along the copper ovals on your strip closest to the desired length needed for your project. Now, if you take a closer look at your strip, you will see each side is marked with either a positive or a negative symbol. You will see the same thing on both sides of your right angle Tiger Paw. It is very important that the polarity on your strip matches the polarity on the connector. If they do not match, the lights will not work. On your right angle Tiger Paw, you will see two black latches on either side. To terminate, you will pull back these latches, peel back the adhesive on your strip, and insert the strip between the black latch and the beige top piece. Make sure your strip is firmly wedged into your connector and that your polarities match before sliding the latch close. You will repeat these same steps when terminating the other end of your Tiger Paw. Now, when you plug in your LEDs, you will not only see one end of your flex strip light up, but both ends will light up. Now, despite the matter of where you connect your power supply, you will follow these same steps to terminate the LED strips to all of the right angle Tiger Paws. And that's all there is to it. It is a very easy system to both terminate and install. But of course, if you have any additional questions, you can give us a call at 480-941-4286 or shoot us an email at orders@inspiredled.com.